The best bet for Monday's card at Ballinrobe is Sheila Lavery's Empress Lila. She made a flying start to the season at Fairy House this year, and that followed on from her last season's effort at Gorn, which she was just touched off in a nursery. Now, last time she was no match for Always Dancing, but Geraldine's charge has since gone on and won again in really good style at Gorn, and is now rated 77. And hopefully Sheila Lavery's Empress Lila can defy a £2 rise this evening.